Hello guys, and welcome back to Let's Unpack with the Unpacker. On Sunday during the live eviction show, Lawrence decided to shake tables. Well, viewers have been complaining that since the beginning of this season during the eviction show, Lawrence haven't been shaking any tables and he didn't ask questions that we expected him to. Well, this Sunday, Lawrence decided to bring the heat that we've all been anticipating for. Lawrence asked Bomi about her having a problem with Papa Ghost the day before. And Bomi said that Papa Ghost can be very arrogant at times. He always wants things to go his way. And she was pretty much straightforward with this. I really applauded her for saying all of this and not shying away from the truth, because some housemates had a problem with Papa Ghost, but they didn't have the courage to say it to him. Lawrence also continued asking young Papi now about the situation between him and Z and the things that he says behind Z's back. Lawrence also asked Naye about his situationship with Z, whether they are a thing or not. And Naye said that Z is his good friend. And when Lawrence asked him about Milay, he also said Milay is also his good friend. And we all know that there is a lie somewhere there in between the lies, because we all know that Snaye and Z were trying something out, eventually it didn't work out, and then now he's trying to pursue something with Milay, but he didn't want to be honest about it to Lawrence. Not only did it stop with Snaye, young Papi and Bumi, but also Lawrence called out Jared for being a liar. So on Saturday, Jared left the party to go and kiss Else in the house, so they were sneaking around. And later after the party, when Liema tried to confront him about this, Jared lied and said he was not kissing Else, but in fact they were fighting. So Lawrence called him out about this and asked whether was it a kiss or a fight. And Jared was stuttering because he knew that it was a lie and he didn't want to come straightforward with that.